first time, because football, when you start the season, it's not going to be easy. But a gradual process, you see that everybody's coming up. That's how football is, because it has been a long time we play league in Ghana. So we sit down for a while, because we haven't played anything. So mostly we'll go down. But as we are playing league now, you see that the boys, everybody's coming up.
And you've been in this thing for a while now. The new signings have come in, they're helping the team. We could see the performance of Nate, Fab, all of those were. Just tell us about what they brought to this house.
It's about teamwork, you know, because any player that come and join our crowd, so folk, he come to meet players inside. So we talk to ourselves that it's teamwork. We have to play for us, folk, not individual. So that's what we are doing.
Is this the perfect way to prepare for Koto?
No, as we said, as Wafa, that we are playing match after match. So now we finish Liberty. Now we are going towards to Kotoko. So we don't have any problem about that. We are going back to our drawing board and correct our mistakes and come on us.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Thank you.